Miss Cotto.
I'm extremely busy right now, so what can I do for you?
This won't take very much time. Does the name Miguel Bernardo ring a bell?
Who?
El Carnicero.
Why?
Because he was murdered two nights ago in his shop.
Were you one of his victims, ma'am?
No.
Miss Cotto, I have a female officer outside who's prepared to examine you.
Well, should I be talking to my lawyer?
I can get a warrant if you'd be more comfortable.
Don't bother. Satisfied?
Would you like to talk about that?
Let's just say Miguel Bernardo did a lot more than mark me.
I'm sorry.
What he got didn't come even close to what he deserved. So are you going to arrest me now?
I'm thinking about it. We'll be in touch. Let's keep an eye.